and you select the pump speed, let's say 65, enter, high pressure select, pump station, and enable it, that goes back to 7 on its own. Right now the machine is doing a weak function, and it starts to weep on its own, but it won't stop weeping. So what's happening is that water runs all night long if we were to leave it on. So I'm gonna have to turn it off. We are gonna need the PLC.